Get away from him. Get away from him.
Somebody kill him.
That may have been my
fault. Betrayed me. You betrayed me.
Yeah, that was definitely my fault. Here, you want this shotgun?
Nah, I'm good. Actually, no. Hold on.
I'm doing some pretty miraculous shit.
If you need it, then take it. I ain't got a problem with it.
Oh! He got it back.
This motherfucker. Somebody finish him off.
Thank you. How he got me with the grenade, though.
I only have two kills. I mean, we're playing DMR. I'd rather use an assault rifle. Tie the leader.
Yeah, you know how everybody is, being a bitch and whatnot. Gain the lead.
Gain the lead. Yeah, I know. That's why I don't like using DMR. I can use it, but I'd rather, like, play a match without trying to fucking hide from. That's all people do.
I'm gonna leave this. No, I'm gonna take it. And then I'm gonna pistol back. Switch grenades.
That was a sexy ass grenade.
There we go.
Okay, so we got rockets. Good to know. Might finish him off. He's a one shot on my egg. Thank you.
This is funny. This is literally a game of raw talent versus tricks.
What, cowards?
Or tricks. But yeah, cowards. Whatever we call prostitutes nowadays.
From beyond the grave. I think they prefer being called escorts.
Okay.
Okay.
I killed somebody I wasn't even fighting. I wasn't there. I wasn't even like focused. I threw a grenade and I just walked around it. And then somehow I was like, I got him from behind and fucking died. This dude just fell off the side of the map. Yes! What do you do when your rocket-propelled object betrays you?
See if I can get a snapshot. Or not, because they're lobbing grenades at me. Leave me alone! I got lucky with that one.
Somebody jumped off the edge and died. Yep.
Do 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 do. Oh, I see you.
Best team definitely fucking randomly. Like, here it's so defined on who's gonna win.
Yeah.
It's so uniformed on who's gonna win. It's like, and then skyrocket. This nigga decided to kill me and him. Did you see that?
I'm so glad I'm... No.
So
glad I'm broadcasting. So I got a guy with my hologram, and he tried to, like, crouch by it and melee him. And I sniped him because he was so distracted. That was comedy. That was pure comedy right there. What the fuck?
Damn it. I had to be closer. The magnetism of that melee was not there.
Oh my god, that was comedy. Oh man. I never thought I'd be able to get somebody with my hologram.
Ow. I got killed.
No.
Or you can not move. That's cool. I'll assassinate you. It's whatever, bro. Non-combative.
Finally fucking ended my killing spree.
Game over. Non-contestant.
Jeez, that was sad. Why are we playing Scrubs? Is it because of my ranking that we're playing Scrubs?
I have no idea.
Because I remember using, like, having to struggle to get a win back in the day.
Yeah.
And now I'm getting killing sprees. This shit is fucking funny. I'm gonna have to go back through my feed and watch that. I sent my hologram, and the guy, like, he saw it on the radar, so he chased after it, and I knew somebody was going to, so I was aiming at my hologram the whole time with the sniper rifle.
Heh.
I know he's gonna be mad. Hold on, let me back out for a second.
Alright.
I'll be right back. Give me, like, 65 seconds.
Alright.
All right. My dog had a poop.
You ready?
Hello? See if I can change my colors up. Four. Okay. Damn it. Probably had to poop too. All right. Mm-hmm.